Hi, I'm going to show you a really simple and easy way to put wind in your sails.